He wore what?
Plum.
He wore a fruit?
No, Excellency. He was dressed entirely in plum. Everything matched. And he talked differently from the first time he rubbed me.
Yeah?
He sounded like a...
Excellency! I mean, Rav! My sorrow! He was dressed in yellow like a big banana!
I think he's trying to tell me something. First a plum, then a banana.
I've got it!
Hey!
Something terrible has happened!
I know, just tell me what he wore.
Green!
Like a lime?
Like an avocado!
Two fruits, and now a vegetable!
Actually, the avocado is a fruit, Excellency. No, you're right. Two fruits, one vegetable.
Excellency, what did he wear? Tell me!
Red.
Red like an apple or red like a radish?
Red like a rose.
Two fruits, one vegetable, and one flower.
Alcalde, alcalde.
Please!
It ended like a salad.
O salada?
Yes.
Con tomato?
And rabanitos, San pepinos.
One salad, three fruit, two, one.
Caballeros! I promise you from my heart that I will capture this colorful culprit. But in the meanwhile, any landowner whose taxes are stolen must make up the difference from his own pocket.
Tu vice-vispo, you have a motion to make?
I move we elect a new alcalde.